So we're waiting for the next caller. But as we do that, of course, I'm going to give you a quick response to some of what you said. Now, admittedly so. Folks, have yourself counted on the Say That Then show. Two ways that you do it. First is you come on this show. Kevin will help you market your business, your service, or your aspirations. You're going to pay a small fee to be on this show. And then Bubba Grimes will come in after, and we'll make a little commercial out of who you do, and we'll continue to broadcast that for you. You're going to work all that out with Kevin. So you
say
come
that
in,
then.
And my mama made this just for you. She made the donation box. So you come in, and you say, Kev, I'm going to come on your show. Kev going to say $25, $30. You come in, you drop in the donation box, it goes right to Kevin. Then you get to talk about your business. Then Bubba Grimes coming after, make a small commercial out of you, and we keep pushing it. And those of you who want to support an entire network so you can be seen on any and all shows, then you contact Kevin, Kevin contact me, and I'll show you how to make that happen. And you can do this anywhere in the world. Kevin,
anywhere.
Got a call a couple of days from India. A couple of days ago from India. He said, Roland. He said, Roland Climes? I said, yes, it's Roland Climes. He said, look, I got a software company, an internet software company that's here in India. He said, I'd like to bring it to the United States of America. I saw your post on Facebook. Do you think maybe we could collaborate and I bring my company to America through you? I said, hell yeah. I said, is your money brown or blue? He said, Ed, our money here is purple. I said, great. Will it convert to green? He said, I'm sure that it will, Roland. I said, great. So give me the call. So you know we can help you out anywhere in the world. I'm going to go there. Call up. What say you? Say that then.
Say that then. Call her. Come on in.
Hello.
Ooh, hello.
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 Yes.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
How you doing?
Who the hell are you?
Well, first of all, I'm Sonya from One Republic.
Hey, that's my team. What's up, Sonya? What's up, Sonya?
You have to turn
what's up?
Turn your monitor down so you can
see y'all guys are doing a great thing on TV, and it's a good thing to see black men out here are taking interest in what's going on in the community.
Hey.
But I'm trying to touch a topic right now, and I want to see if y'all can help me out with it.
Shoot your shot.
Okay, my topic is that it's a lot of places out here that are boarded up for us black people to be living in the United States with no place to go, or we sleeping in and on the streets and stuff. What can we do about that to try to help the community?
And Sonya, I'm truly supporting your emotions on this, but like Marcus Garvey say, we got to get our money up. We got to get our credit right. See, we could intellectualize so much on this here. This is going to be another discussion. Roughly, I'll be getting off air roughly within the next half an hour. So, Sonya, I just want you to know I love you. You know you're my team. The One Republic is my family. That's who I support. That's who stand by me and everything. So let's just make this another subject right here.
Yeah, and you will let know when, but as you do that,
yeah, we got to.
Let's get prepared to bring people in who can help to reiterate the concepts necessary so you can play in that game.
Absolutely. Because see, one thing for sure, two things for certain. Your boy ain't gonna be pontificating up here, so I ain't gonna be looking like a baffling idiot, you know. hey, look, and that's
he's
real
not deep. Gonna look like no ordinary idiot. He's gonna be extraordinary idiotic.
Yeah, look, hey, look. So look, I love your interest. Hey, look, and I'm gonna support your concerns. So I have a platform, and like Roland said, we're gonna get some people here that can really expose them issues. So, you know, your family got a platform now.
Okay.
All right. And tell, hey, look, tell Junior, I sent my love.
Okay.
Absolutely. Right. Thank you, Sonya.
Thank you.
Hey, look
thank
here. Let me.
Thank both of you all.
Absolutely.
Thank you, darling. Right. I do appreciate that.
All right, and let me give a shout out once again to the One Republic. That's our team player, but also Sir D.D. Simmons the Ninth, and this is with the One Republic. We having a
better late than never.
A better late than never birthday bash. All right, it's surrounding all the Sagittarius. So if you're a Sagittarius, come up to District Heights Municipal Center on December the 9th. We have DJ Jazzy Joe, a.k.a. Ease, DJ Frisco, and DJ Super Cool. Doors will be open up at 10 p.m. Photos are by Two Face. I love District Heights. If anybody know, if you don't know where District Heights at, it's at 2000 Marlboro Drive, District Heights, Maryland, 20747, the zip code. So once again, this is a Sagittarius, the better than late than never birthday bash. And it's all about the Sagittarius. It's all about having fun.
Yeah, and as unpredictable as you Sagittarians are, it's better late than never.
Better late than never.
Or never late than better.
Man, we that fire.
We don't know what we're going to get from y'all.
Hey. So that's why I say y'all need to stay tuned, because y'all never know what's going to take place here on a Say That Dead Talk Show. Hey, we're going to go back to another break again.
Before you go to the break.
Yes, sir.
Just reiterating, don't forget to call Kevin. Have that conversation about being a part
sponsor
of
and all the other fine things that Rhoda said. All right, we're going to another break.
Hey, Ron, go ahead and leave us up on the video. Let them just picking our noses. Because no one knows where the nose glows when the door's closed.
Okay.
Understand the situations I be in.
David Duke.
David Duke. You're my main thing. You're my main thing.
I've been trying to figure this out. What's this all about? All we do is fight, scream, and shout. There's been days that I lied to you. Lied to me too. Once again,
you don't trust.
I know you can.
I'm not worthy of you.
I'm not worthy, but I think we come too far. Girl, you know.
They don't like it when shit is working out.
You're my main thing. We'll make it work somehow.
See, I'm just a man. I try to do all that. You don't understand the situations I be in. They may have been other undercover secret lovers, but you're my main thing. You're my main thing.
I can't lie, I did cheat. But baby, why should I beat my meat when there's freaks for weeks in my type of work? You know I love you, girl, but see, I'd like to flirt with these real fine bitches. Give them what they want and make it feel like 9 inches. But I apologize for thighs I've been between, cause yours is like dope and I'm just a fiend. There may have been others, but none like you. So to get my shit together, here's what I'm gonna do. All that I can, I'm your man and you're my woman. So don't treat it like an omen. I know men been trying to do their best just to get with you, but you need to take heed and see the big picture. That I really wanna be here with you, cause girl,
you're my main thing.
See, I'm just a man, I try to do all that I can. Don't know why you don't understand the situations I be in. You see, I'm just a man, I try to do all that I can. Don't know why you don't understand the situations I be in.
What's been said and done, it was all my fault. I guess I never thought.
Thank you, you guys. What's happening, Facebook? What's happening? This is your boy, Kevin Hughes, Say That Then Talk Show on Foxway.com, 3733. You can be streaming with us. So, you know, hey, I'm winding down to my last 15 minutes. And I just want to, you know, give all thanks to those who've been supporting me all morning on my debut. And like Roland say, after the day, hey, I'm no longer a rookie.
Ha, no longer.
You know, so but I'm going to stay humble.
So we got two king-size cushion chairs.
King side cushion.
Where you can come into the studio and sit with your boy Kev.
Kev Hughes.
And enjoy this thing. Kev, guess what?
What's that?
You got a caller.
Caller, say that then.
Hey.
Who's this? I know this is not the celebrity legendary Song J.
Kevin.
What's up, big cuz?
Okay, I'm watching y'all on a computer and it's after.
So you getting that delayed response? All I gotta say to you is this. You ready?
What's that? Yeah.
I know I put it out before, but I wanna put it out again. with you at
Come
Bethesda
on.
Blues and Jazz, where you sat back and said, hypnotize. Girl, you don't understand.
Wow.
No, so you don't understand.
Oh, Roland.
When you sang that, my body went cold, Slim.
Oh,
did it go cold and then go to hot?
Oh, Keith Busey was stroking that thing.
Stop playing.
And man, I don't know what it was, Featherstone or Fisher, whoever's on the keyboard.
Oh, wow.
Kev, I got it on film.
I'm glad I left that on you, Roland.
Kev, I got it on film.
Well, we gonna, and you know,
well,
you we
know
gonna,
what?
You know.
I know y'all get ready, close up this show. I know y'all get ready,
Cuzzo, Song J. Hey, you know, I told you this this morning. We got a stage platform, so just get ready.
Absolutely. I just wanted to call and say how proud I am of you.
You got me crying.
How proud I am. I love y'all. Y'all keep doing what you're doing. Okay?
I love you too, cuz. So I'll see you later.
Sonya.
Hey, y'all. That was Sonya Chichester. A lot of y'all's friends on Facebook with her. And her AKA is Sonya. She's one of the thoroughest vocalists in the city. She's a legend.
Woo.
She really support all the other new artists. And that's one thing I love about her character, her spirit. She's about uplifting those who is, you know, coming behind her. And trust and believe, she's a good coach. She's a good trainer. Actually, she the one that really gets on me about eating. Yeah, so.
I can't talk no more.
You can't talk no more?
I'm hypnotized.
Hypnotized. Robin.
So look. I'm sorry, you was talking to Robin.
Robin Teller.
She gets on you about your eating.
Oh, do she?
So
hell,
look.
She's a hell of a vegan.
It's work. So now we've transformed. Kev and I and Chief Cokehead and a few other people decided we're going to put our pennies together. We're going to get a blender.
We're going to get that blender.
And we're going to bring it here.
Hey, look at this. Look, hold on. Look at this shit here. I got, this ain't sexy. This ain't, me and Roland coming down. You know, we got to. We got to stretch it out. You know what I'm saying? This shit ain't sexy.
So, Mama, you have
talk to me.
You have another son. His name is Kevin Hughes.
Say that then, Mama.
Mama, you've been in the radio business for 15 years over at HUR. This gentleman and his family, I know I didn't tell you that.
Wow.
Hails from the media business.
Absolutely.
The last name is Hughes. Do the math. Make a connection.
And you know, I don't say too much.
And then I talk about it, but we're going to leave it right there. So, Mama.
I don't say too much.
Mama, let me know. I'll get you the dough.
Mama.
Go to the stove. Hold up. Mama, let me know. I'll get you the dough. Go to the stove.
Mama.
And pick up some more fruits and vegetables so we can put into our blender here at 4711.
We getting that blender, you guys.
Off Place Camp Springs. Not super,
Star Airports.
Springs.
Give a shout out to Frederick,
Murray.
Doc Rivers, I love this man. He allowed us to be up in his establishment. And at the end of the day, like I say, I am a consultant for Star Airports.
And I am too now.
Yes, he is. And we about selling luxury vehicles, reliable used vehicles. So y'all come and see y'all boy Kevin Hughes and Big Roadie. Because, we going all the way with this here. It's a done deal. We got a call?
Yes,
sir. Hey, how many minutes I got?
We got time.
All right. Carter, say that then. Talk to me, Carter. Say that then. All right. Hey, Robin Teller, I love you. Get that ninja blender. What is a ninja blender?
The ninja blender. N-I-N-J-A. Ninja blender.
Hold. This is a ninja. Ninja. That's a ninja.
So I understand.
What's a ninja blender?
I'm ignorant
to some things.
Thank you for that recommendation, sister. And
Rockin' Robin. That's my homie there for over 40-something years. Rockin' Robin. So, hey, Carter, you there? You left us? All right. Well, hey, look. I'm like I say, I'm speechless, but I'm not. How about that? I'm speechless, but I'm not. I'm just so grateful, so thankful. I want to give a shout out to my Heavenly Father, my mother, my big brother, my family, sisters, cousins, Sonya, Tony, and all y'all, man. I'm winding down, and it's more to be. Hey, Carter, come talk to me.
Dr. James Dooley here.
James Dooley, what's up?
Well, I'm just trying to make it every day. Do the best I can.
All right, I'm gonna give you roughly 2 minutes. Talk to me.
Okay. Well, I live in Prince George's County. I'm a part of the ongoing environment. I know what's happening. Former Chamber of President and Health and Human Services Director.
Yes.
And I live in a changing county, and I know a lot of people are concerned for the changes we live in.
Okay.
So I just wanted to say that there are those of us out on the front line that's trying to make a difference. And as president of the South County Democratic Club, one of the largest clubs in the area for Democrats, we're keeping a very, very close eye on everything from health care to our senior citizens who have been heavily taxed and concerned about their tax dollars.
Okay.
For our youth who are looking for great opportunities so that they can get into college without having to take remedial courses.
Okay.
To our families who are looking for employment and trying to make a living right here in gorgeous Prince George's County. We're active and on the front line.
Hey, doctor, you know I've been reaching out to you anyway, right?
Yes, sure.
Later on today, I'm going to text you. Somehow, some way, we will be meeting up. We might meet up at our spot down off of Woodyard Road, the Starbucks.
Yes.
All right. We're gonna chop some things up. I want to bring you on, and you want to be one of my sponsors? How about that?
let's make it happen.
All right,
we're gonna
chop some things up. Look, I appreciate you. I thank you so much for calling in. I wish we could have been able to talk yesterday.
Yes.
As you know, this is my debut show.
Okay.
Tomorrow I will be on from 11 to 12:30. So
okay.
Tuesdays and Wednesdays, I'll be on from 11 to 12:30. So let's.
So Dr. Dooley, today was his rookie trial.
Rookie trial.
So tomorrow
he's
a seasoned veteran.
Great. Good.
And I tell him like you tell all us.
And I'm going to have Roland with me.
You're being vigilant.
Oh.
You're being vigilant.
Oh,
he's
going to
become a producer.
he's being vigilant.
So I appreciate you calling in. And hey, I will be touching down with you later on today. All right.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you, doctor. Hey, you guys. I'm just loving this here. This is your boy Kevin Hughes on the Say That Dead Talk Show. And man, look, I'm so.
Enough said. I'm so.
I'm just so.
We good. We ain't even gonna take 5 minutes. Kevin is doing his sign off right now.
And man, you know, hey, you guys, look, more to come. More will be revealed. You know, it's all about growing, you guys. It's all about, you know, raising the bar. And my Facebook family, you know, and my viewers on Fox, you know, Reggie Gaskin, you know, he's giving me a platform. And, you know, you got people who see things in you that you don't even see in yourself. People see things in you that you don't even see in yourself. This is the kicker. Are you willing to go for the uncomfortability of things that can allow you to grow to your full potential? Or are you constantly staying in your comfort zone? Ponder that. Are you willing to go through the things in life that is not comfortable? That can allow you to reach your full potential? Or are you willing to stay in your comfort zone? Because as long as, you know, I stay in my comfort zone, I ain't going to grow. So I have to step out on faith. I have to step out of dealing with the fear factors, the chicken fears. You know, I want to also give a shout out to a brother from another mother, and that's Stan Richard. Y'all need to stay tuned. You know, everybody should know Stan Richard. If you was in any multi-level marketing business or whatever it may be, Stan is, you know, very gifted. He helps thousands of people to change their financial status. Yep. So just stay tuned. He will be on here.
Health and wellness.
Health and wellness. And that's the kicker. So I just want to thank everyone who tuned in to the Say That Talk Show.
Say That
with your boy Kevin Hughes. And, man, I want to leave y'all with this cut right here. Nas. I need to go back to Nas, man. I need to go back to Nas. So until next time, this is your boy Kevin Hughes on the Say That Then Talk Show. Tomorrow I'll be airing live at 11 o'clock to 12:30. And, man, support me. I need you guys' support. And I want to give another shout-out to all my family of, you know, the One Republic and my partner right here. Man, I couldn't do it without you, though, Roland. Because I could sit up here and pretend like, you know, I'm built like that. But for real, I'm a baby. All right, till next time, tomorrow. Stay tuned for the Say That Then Talk Show with your boy Kevin Hughes from 11 to 12:30 tomorrow. So anybody who want to address any type of concern or want to be my sponsor, whatever, please inbox me. All right, same thing what Roland was saying. Just inbox me, and we can go from there. Let's go. Like Osiris and Isis, parables written inside papyruses, acknowledge it. We've been all tricked, time to come out of it. Seeds watch us, grow up and try to follow us. Police watch us, roll up and try knocking us. One knee I duck, could it be my time is up? With my luck, I got up, the cop again. Bus stop glass bursts, a fiend drops his Heineken. Ricocheting between the spots that I'm hiding in. Black it out as I duck back, forget getting hit. This is my hood, I'm a rap to the death of it. To everybody, come on, little brothers is grown, the rats. Don't abortion your wound, we need more warriors soon. Sent from the stars, sun and the moon. And it's like a police chase, street and coppers. Stick up kids with no conscience, leaving victims with doctors. If you really think you're ready to fly with my power, this is what now is about, brothers. The time is now. All I need is one mic. That's all I need. All I need is one mic. All I need is one cup, one page, and one pen, one prayer. Tell God, forgive me for one sin. Matter of fact, maybe more than one. Look back at all the hatred against me. Touch all of them. Jesus died at age 33. It's 33. Two twins and 16 apiece, that's 32. Which means one of my duns was holding 17. 27 hit your crew, 6 went into you. Everybody gotta die sometime. Hope your funeral never get caught up. Pain to go through the innocent, nothing is fair. Brothers roll up from wheelchairs, my heart is racing. Tasting revenge in the air. I let this all slide for too many years. Too many times now, I'm strapped with a couple.